So we are making brownies. So we pre-measured this just because the box was ugly. So instead of water, it says to use water, but milk gives it a little more flavor. So we're using almond milk. And instead of vegetable oil, we're using coconut oil. That's what happens when mommy leaves the kitchen. In the bowl. Ah, there's a huge bubble. Coconut oil. Ah, no more bubble. And now there's one more mix in. It says double chocolate, but we're gonna add chocolate chips. Anyway, can I just open it? You mean to use my teeth? My tooth. Yay, there we go. You wanna pour it in?
Yeah.
Let's do it together.
Ah, yummy, 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 yummy.
And now you wanna, you gotta come on the counter. You wanna add some chocolate chips now?
Yeah. Can I, let's both pour it in.
Or we can dump it.
Yeah, let's dump it.
I'm just gonna steal
mine. I'm gonna steal them. Ina, don't eat them. Put them in the bowl.
Okay. And then we're gonna crack the eggs. I'm just gonna do it just because we don't want any shells in there. But you can pour it in. Checking for blood, or shells, or chocolate chips. Go, go, go. Yay! So I'm just gonna mix it, and then you can do it with your hands or the spatula, just to make the batter. Filling it.
Ooh,
doesn't that look yummy? I think this is good.
Yeah.
A little.
No, flour. I see chocolate chip.
Liam, you're supposed to see one. They don't melt. Let me put them in the oven. The next step is you wanna do not so much because they're gonna rise. So you just take your finger and do that. The definition of cooking is getting messy. That's enough. Good job. We actually have all leftovers. Me and Liam like to lick the bowl. You wanna ask someone to put it in the oven for child safety. So these just came out of the oven.
So we're delicious. 10 thumbs up.
So when I taste
100 thumbs up, actually. I mean, 1,000,000 thumbs up.
High five, good work.